Top story at 6:30. They're furry. They are awfully cute. And they're back. The sea otters have returned to the aquarium, although you won't be able to see them until Saturday. Our cameras caught a sneak peek at Gidget, Ivy, and Abby this afternoon. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur takes us behind the scenes.
It's all about the otters.
I think they probably always put on a show, even if no one's watching.
And Gidget, Ivy, and Abby are relatively new to their new surroundings. The otters have been off exhibit since September, awaiting their $2.6 million remodel.
The rockwork's improved. The underwater tunnels are there so they can do some diving and exploring. We also wanted to make it a better experience for visitors.
Expect to see new video labels like the ones right above me, detailing rescue and rehab work, and also giving a little bit more information about the sea otters.
Visitors love them because they're very active animals. There's a lot of swimming around. There's a lot of what looks like play, but it's the hard work otters are doing to keep their fur fluffed up with air.
The otters also have jobs behind the scenes, raising stranded otter pups in hopes of releasing them back to the wild. It's part of the aquarium's research and conservation effort. But until the big reveal this weekend, visitors will just have to wait to see these aquarium favorites.
I do like otters the best. I think they're so playful.
We're giving them time to settle out without worrying about different people and new sounds coming and, you know, sort of bothering them. We're trying to keep them away for, you know, a week or two in preparation for when visitors come, they'll be comfortable.
In Monterey, Jacqueline Mazur, KSBW, Action News 8.
Exhibit otters have helped researchers develop effective medical and surgical procedures, gather baseline data about otter growth and development, and also learn how much energy sea otters expend when diving for their food.